Mr. Fitz. Hi. You always have a book in your hands.
Oh, it just seems that way.
I wanted to tell you, I'm having a lovely time with Jekyll and Hyde.
Oh.
It's just so gruesome, in a really good way.
Oh, I'm happy you're enjoying it.
I'm happy you're back teaching.
So am I.
Spencer and Emily think you're the best. So does Aria. I'm a little envious.
Envious?
Of the other girls. The support they get, how they depend on you, makes me think how much better I'd be doing if I found the right mentor.